And they're off for the running of the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy. Losing about 3 lengths to start was Baracus. Getting into the early stride was St. Petersburg, Automatic, Star Carnation towards the rail side, making headway. And then comes the other second bunch as they race away towards the 1100 meter mark of Mansitude, Fire Glow on the far side. In between runners is the Lieutenant. Then comes another length and a quarter behind is Rafa Sedulous Rum Runner. They've been joined on the outside by Sagrada. Then comes another length behind is Toro Rosso. And behind them is Baracus, who's tailing the field. They come towards the 700 meter marker, passing the 800. St. Petersburg, just the leader from Automatic in second, Star Carnation. Joining up on the outside is the Lieutenant, who's trailing about 4 deep off the fence. Behind them comes the next is Mansitude. They have been followed by the other runners of Sagrada, Fireglow in between runners. Then comes another length behind is Rum Runner, with Rafa the one holding the fence. Sedulous comes the next, Baracus, as he stated for the final run. And round the turn and into the straight, St. Petersburg comes in on first, being chased all the time by Star Carnation. And back behind and then comes the next is Mansitude. They have been followed by the Lieutenant, but Star Carnation has gone into the lead and has opened up a gap about 2 1/4 in front of Mansitude. Behind them is St. Petersburg. Then comes the other runners of Fire Glow in the Lieutenant, but it's Star Carnation as a lead about 2 in front of the late finishing Sagrada and Fire Glow. But Star Carnation, the winner of the Srikantadatta Narasimharaja Wadiyar Memorial Trophy. Ending up second is Fire Glow. They have been followed by Sagrada, Mansitude, Rum Runner, Toro Rosso. Rafa comes the next. They have been followed by the other runners of the Lieutenant, then comes St. Petersburg, and ending up last is Baracus.
Your attention please. The tote favorite for the fifth race is horse number 10, St. Petersburg.